Ghetto-ass garage scientist here with the update on the old garden. Things are looking pretty good. I've actually got tomatoes and strawberries are doing pretty good. I got some pretty healthy flowers growing there. Looking forward to eating those. And they're running little runners, so I'm actually jumping them from one pot to the next. I'm tricking them. But garden's going good.